Chosuke Higashikata. Man, when I first watched Diamond is Unbreakable, I didn't like him much, I'm gonna be honest. But he was cool. He wasn't Jotaro, though. I mean, he couldn't really be after Part 3, but whatever. He was the first in a long line to be smaller rather than huge and buff. Of course, I wasn't gonna like that either. It looked like there was gonna be hella changes too, and I wasn't really down with him. Plus, Star Platinum could stop time and Josuke can, like, heal. Like, how is that battle effective at all? I mean, really. And he can't even heal himself. But I said I'll give it a chance, because it's JoJo and JoJo is my baby. So I did. And after watching it, my favorite animated part, hands down, it's gotta be Part 4. Zara's Crusaders was amazing, don't get me wrong, and the other two parts weren't so far or anything like that. But it's just, man, Araki made Josuke such a cool character and so relatable at the same time. I mean, he's really just a high schooler who gets caught up in all this stand stuff, you know, and that's alright though, because he takes care of business. And I mean, business. The fight with Keicho Nijimura, it's okay. I mean, pretty cool, I guess. Cool use of his powers. You get to see how Josuke uses his powers in a practical application. Then you got Highway Star, and okay, that's insane. He punches a motorcycle apart to get past people in front of him, and once he's past them and doesn't crash into them, he puts his motorcycle back together and keeps on rolling at 60 miles per hour. Like, that's cool. It's pretty cool, alright? But then, you have the Josuke versus Kira fight, and Jesus Christ, man, this fight was just something else, and I love it. The mind games that are played along, you know, with the strategies. He thinks of this on the spot, man. Not to mention the soundtrack that kicks in right as he thinks of an idea and brings out Crazy Diamond. I mean, I judged the book by its cover, and now he's one of my favorite characters, above even Jotaro for the most part. My little time-stopping Goliath of a human being still has a special place in my heart, though. The whole aura thing and yelling out Star Platinum. Still one of my favorite characters. But Josuke's up there. I love him. He can do a lot of crazy things with his stand, and can be very powerful if you really think about it. All except for, you know, he can't heal himself, but that would make him overpowered. Anyway, yeah, I just wanted to do a quick video on my thoughts on Josuke, because I hadn't uploaded in a while, and I'm working on larger videos. Kind of like the JoJo's Bizarre Adventure one that I released. I'm working on some like those. So, probably the next one that comes out is going to be something along the lines of One Punch Man. Yeah, probably One Punch Man. And then another JoJo's Bizarre Adventure, but I'm going to be talking about Part 4 because I really like Part 4 and I'm really digging JoJo's Bizarre Adventure right about now. Also, I got a Blue Snowball microphone. So, you know, hopefully my audio sounds a lot bigger, which I'm sure it does, and I'll see you guys next time. Peace.